in SWMM or SWIM software. For continuous rainfall runoff modeling, we have to work with precipitation data in a long period, for example, 2 years. SWMM's rain gauge objects can utilize rainfall data stored in external rainfall files. Here we have an example file with external data every 15 minutes. It's a spade or tab delimited file. Rainfall file format is as follows: gauge, year, month, day, hour, minute, and the value. I will show how to upload the rainfall data to SWIM and continuous modeling. The continuous hydrologic model will utilize the selected precipitation time series, compute runoff for each subbasin, and route the runoff through the defined network. User supplied rainfall data are provided by SWIM using rain gauge objects. The user specifies the format in which the rainfall data were recorded, as intensity, volume, or cumulative volume. The time interval associated with each rainfall reading, for example, 15 minutes, 1 hour, the source of the data, and the ID name of the recording station or data source if a file is being used. In the USA, for example, there are several sites from where you can download the rainfall or precipitation data. I will show quickly some of them. This one is an example from EPA National Stormwater Calculator. In all of them, you will find an interactive map where we can locate the area of interest and the rainfall station with the gauge historic data. We found, for example, this gauge. We download the file and open it. This one has hourly data, for example. Year, month, day, 10 a.m., 11 a.m. There we have only data precipitation values. From year 1970 until 2006. Another site is NOAA National Climatic Data Center. It also features an interactive map application that helps locate a recording station closest to the site of interest. Hope this video has been useful for you. Please subscribe. Thank you.